Do you work with CANape? Then the next few minutes could be very interesting for you. Hello, my name is Stefan Herzog. With the release of CANape 21, we will offer you many new and interesting features. We will go into the details of the main ones, and I want to show you how the new CANape version supports you in your daily work. Let's get started. Working as a team is a very important factor for any development project. Our new feature, Vector Team Services, is a cloud-based collaboration and data management platform for all your software development activities powered by Microsoft Azure. Your data is protected by the latest privacy policies. All interactions are self-service. Create a new account and your own team areas. Invite other users to this collaborative workspace. You can easily share and store data and work together glitch-free. You can even add smart loggers. Use CANape as well as several other vector tools in the team area, such as VCDM Center, VMDM, VMeasure, VSignalizer, Test Insights, and VectorCast. Vector Team Services simplifies collaboration, even across company boundaries. You create a CANape project, upload it to your team area, and keep it synced. You decide who has access to it. You can work together on the shared project and upload new or improved revisions. Automatic project backups and stored revisions ensure data security. In CANape, the new feature can be found in the project section of the backstage area. Create your free Vector Team Services account today at teamservices.vector.com. You can find the link in the description too. Do you have different recording systems from third parties and want to benefit from the advantages that only CANape or Vector hardware can offer you? We designed a new open measurement data interface for exactly this case, our SL API. Integrate the SL API client into your third-party system and connect them to the SL API server in CANape or your smart logger. Your third-party system gets access to the powerful Vector hardware and software environment. Let me give you an example. You have a smart logger running CANape with different measurement hardware modules connected. The e-mobility analyzer integrated in CANape can calculate power and efficiency from row voltage and current data. With our SL API, you can use this capability of the Vector system and send the results to the third-party systems. You are using the same CANape project on different settings like test benches or testing vehicles? The connected sensors and buses are the same, but your setups have different hardware interfaces, channels, or IP settings? You can save time and configuration effort by using our hardware mapping assistant. Once each of the physical setups are configured in CANape, simply save them as profiles. Now, whenever you switch your setup, just select the fitting profile in CANape to go with it. A nice extra is an overview of all the IP addresses used. CANape 21 gives you access to a new set of functions for system analysis. Especially when you're faced with performance problems, it's important to have as much system information as possible. You can check the data write rate for hard disks, memory capacity and recorder information, as well as online and offline functions such as calculation times, durations and workloads. Get a clear view of histograms with the new graphic window. Intuitive and flexible configuration allows you to set up individual data in the presentation window and create specific reports. You are using MATLAB Simulink to develop your application? Then you're probably aware that you can use code generation to create a DLL out of your model and use it in CANape. Until now, you had to create an XCP device out of the DLL to get access to the internal variables and parameters. CANape 21 makes it even easier. Just drop the DLL into CANape and you have access to internal values and parameters without any effort and XCP device generation. Now you have seen some of our new features. For more information, please have a look on our CANape product page. Of course, you will find the links in the description. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Can't get enough of us? Then subscribe to our channel and activate the bell to never miss one of our new videos.